course he didn't. Now brought forward. He into the box. Chip shot into the middle. Headed by Vignjevic. Off the post. And into the net.
Oh, Vignjevic, what a great.
He came back out. Actually hits Armstead. Goes back into the net. And that evens it up. Vignjevic over to yell at the linesman. Right in the face of the linesman. It'd be a dangerous play there, but no card. Or is it going to be? Yes, I believe that the referee coming over to say something to Vignjevic.
Yeah, he had his card out, and I'm sure he probably did give a card to Vignjevic. But this is just a great header. Watch him snap on that one. Right in there. Oh, God, that thing just quite ahead like...
Links on the attack. Vignjevic into the middle for Thomas. As he's watched this.
Tremendous, tremendous offensive firepower from him. As it picks up again, this is Golan. And to the middle for Vignjevic, who again played in Rochester a year ago. His feed forward to the rookie Ashton. After it is Tanner, but there's a ball now loose in the middle for Thomas. Deeks through, takes the shot, puts it over him.
That's the right side is Vignjevic, and there's the pass to Nikola Vignjevic. Moving in, takes the shot, blocked away. And so Tanner got a piece of it. It was deflected into Einstein the whole time.
I'll tell you, that was a great chance. That was Thomas.
So now the throw in for the Rhinos. Mackay over to Dick to throw in.
Rochester realizing Vignjevic has such good skills at a ball, they're not giving him an inch.
Vignjevic off to Holness. Right back to Vignjevic. He sneaks it through, comes out on the other side of the ball, and a pass to Ashton. Off to Holness. Right back to Vignjevic. For the corner kick. As you see the move here by Vignjevic.
Yeah.
Nutmeg, huh?
Exactly. Those nutmeg. You know, Nikki Vignjevic has that great skill. He has a tremendous, no question about his skill. Everybody throughout the world, and especially with the World Cup and played it.
Vignjevic coming away with the ball. Four green jerseys.
scored by number six, Nikola Vignjevic.
Vrlo pokretljiv za sada Nikola Vignjević, dobro se snalazi, nadmudrio ga je Đorđević. Vignjević, Vukić, pa ponovo Vignjević. Odlična lopta, nema govora o offside poziciji, nije prihvatio ni Anohin asistenciju Fedorina, centaršut šansa i 1-1, Nikola Vignjević. Treći minut prvog poluvremena, Čukarički Stankom izjednačio na 1-1, sjajna akcija domaćeg tima, odlično je sada procenio Sergej Anohin, naime njegov pomoćnik Nikolaj Fedorov je Signorjević, Vignjević, Vukić, pa ponovo Vignjević, odlična lopta, nema govora o offside poziciji, nije prihvatio ni Anohin asistenciju Fedorina, centaršut šansa, i 1-1, Nikola Vignjević. Treći minut prvog poluvremena, Čukarički Stankom izjednačio na 1-1, sjajna akcija domaćeg tima, odlično je sada procenio Sergej Anohin, naime njegov pomoćnik Nikolaj Fedorov je signalizirao offside položaj jednog špic igrača Čukaričkog, međutim lopta je upućena bila ovamo na desnu stranu prema Đurđeviću. Sjajna asistencija Vignjevića, Gusnić, i mislim da je sada Rudi Gusnić pogrešio, trebao je Vignjević. Dobar dupli pas sa Jovićem, sjajna asistencija Vignjevića, Gusnić, i mislim da je sada Rudi Gusnić pogrešio, trebao je Vignjević. Dobar dupli pas sa Jovićem, sjajna asistencija Vignjevića, Gusnić, i mislim da je sada Rudi Gusnić pogrešio, treba Paunović, Vignjević, Golović, lepo se Vignjević sada ubacuje po levoj strani, čini mi se da je Vignjević najistaknutiji pojedinac u prvom poluvremenu, sjajan centaršut, Jović, prilika, prevario je Fjedels, ali je na gol liniju došao tamo Vignjević. Golović, lepo se Vignjević sada ubacuje po levoj strani. Čini mi se da je Vignjević najistaknutiji pojedinac u prvom poluvremenu. Sjajan centaršut, Jović, prilika, prevario je Fjedels, ali je Vignjević. Poput gazele kreće se lagano Vignjević, dobro barata loptom. Čini se da će biti veliko pojačanje za Čukarički, Gusnić i Vignjević. Poput gazele kreće se lagano Vignjević, dobro barata loptom, čini se da će biti veliko pojačanje za Čukarički, Gusnić, i njegov centaršut nije bio najbolji. Evo Vignjevića, Gusnić, Vignjević. Lep dribling Nikole Vignjevića. I sada je još jedan lep dribling Vignjevića, a onda start Ivano, Vignjević, još uvijek Vignjević, dva uspješna driblinga.
Ivano come away, Vignjević. Suriu still struggling to get back into the play. And here's Dos Santos on the right side. Suriu still struggling to get back into the play. And here's Dos Santos on the right side. It in. Vignjevic. There's Dos Santos. No flag. Sends it in. Vignjevic. There's Dos Santos. No flag. Vignjevic. There's one for Barker, just what you're talking about. If he's there and he gets it, just what you're talking about.